Reverend Stair, anything you want to say, sir?
Bless you.
Are you running a cult at that compound, sir?
I bless you, sir.
Are you brainwashing people?
I bless you, sir.
Did you sexually assault those two people, those two women?
I bless you, sir.
Do you have anything else to say besides I bless you?
May God bless you.
Those were the first and only words spoken by the Reverend Ralph Stair since his arrest last week. Police say the 69-year-old Stair, the leader of Overcomer Ministries in Colleton County, forced two of his former followers to have sex with him inside his religious compound. Today at his bond reduction hearing, state police urged a judge to keep Stair in jail, saying the Reverend is a flight risk.
He has access to unusually large amounts of money in the United States as well as outside the United States. He communicates his powerful brainwashing message through via radio as well as shortwave.
My husband is innocent.
Is he brainwashing people?
No, sir.
Is he running a cult?
No, sir.
Well, what goes on back in your ministry? Can you tell me?
We love Jesus Christ.
He makes you actually believe that he is a prophet, and if you don't stay under his authority, that you will go to hell.
For now, Reverend Stair is going back to jail. Police say more charges may be coming in this case.